My name is Master Sergeant Timothy Hecker. I'm a 22-year Army veteran. I was injured in Iraq in 2008. I was involved in multiple IED explosions.
The first explosion broke bones in his face. The second explosion pretty much scrambled what wasn't injured on the first one.
Tim Hecker's physical injuries took months to heal, but healing the trauma to his brain would prove to be the toughest battle the Heckers would face.
I started having memory lapses, severe headaches. I was very angry, a lot of frustration.
When he came home, I started noticing that he didn't know people.
I was done. So I was suicidal. I'd had enough. Life was over for me.
And the worst part for Tim, being told by doctor after doctor that what he was feeling wasn't real.
Basically what they said is, it's all in your head.
But then a glimmer of hope. Through a military website, the Heckers found Dr. Paul Harch, owner of Harch Hyperbarics in Marrero.
Well, essentially the buck stops here. This is the end of the road for the vast majority of these patients who come to see me. They have been seen by multiple doctors, psychologists.
Dr. Harch is a world-renowned physician who's been specializing in hyperbaric oxygen therapy for almost three decades.
Hyperbaric oxygen therapy is the use of increased amounts of oxygen at increased pressures as a drug while in an enclosed chamber to treat wounds in the body.
Dr. Harch is one of the few physicians who actually specializes in using hyperbaric oxygen therapy to treat traumatic brain injuries. And his groundbreaking study on veterans is what would eventually give Tim Hecker and dozens of other soldiers a second chance at life.
Well, the big breakthrough that occurred was in a study that we did to treat a group of veterans from Iraq and Afghanistan with blast-induced traumatic brain injury and PTSD. What we found was that we could essentially change the lives of these disabled veterans. The first half of the study was completed, and we published the results on November 22nd in the Journal of Neurotrauma. And what was so amazing about it was the imaging that was able to show these dramatic improvements in brain blood flow that had never been seen in any type of treatment for traumatic brain injury.
And because Dr. Harch has been such a champion for veterans like Tim Hecker, he was recognized at the White House recently for his work with the Joint Initiatives Program to help wounded warriors.
My involvement with the Joint Initiatives is on behalf of LSU School of Medicine. I was asked to represent the school to inform the White House of any programs we had in existence or under development.
Bottom line, Dr. Harch says hyperbaric oxygen therapy can do for traumatic brain injuries what modern medicine often cannot.
This has just done wonders for him.
I have regained the independence to function by myself.
Harch Hyperbarics in Marrero, breathing new life and new hope into patients of all ages.